What's good, Super Nation? What's good, everybody out there? So today we're doing a reaction video on Call of Duty Black Ops 4, Operation Apocalypse Z. So, Call of Duty is coming out with a new expansion, but so far a lot of people are focused on the new Call of Duty that's about to drop. Just like me, I'm focused on that new Call of Duty. You know, I really stopped playing Call of Duty Black Ops 4 a while ago, you know, but I still might get into it, you know, maybe. So without further ado, let's get into this. But first, I need my headset. Let's get it. And you guys saw that, right? Yeah, this reminds me of the Resident Evil movie. Damn.
Machine hot for you. Hostile marksman working. Tango down.
Okay, okay. Not bad. Damn.
Moving on Bravo. Enemy identified.
You know, the thing about it is, Call of Duty's trailer always hypes you up. Like, I will give them that. Trailer always hypes you up. Holy shit! Okay, okay. Wait, isn't that a robot from Black Ops 3? Damn! He's like, oh, you camping? Damn! Wait, is that old from Days Gone?
With overseeing Camp Edward and the Broken Arrow program.
Do you
really think you could contain me?
Maybe you need to use zombie sword.
Show them no mercy!
They ain't backing down, Zach.
Looks like a big expansion, too. Operation Apocalypse Zero. Z. Still zero. I think that's what Z stands for. Zero. Or zombies. So, coming out July 9th, which is tomorrow. It looks good. It looks good. It looks real good. So, like I said, Call of Duty, or aka Activision, if you want to be like that. They basically make some good trailers to the point where it makes you just want to go and play the game again, okay? That's Call of Duty's gift. You know, and they have some good gameplays and stuff, but, you know, since they started bringing this futuristic stuff, it's turning a lot of people off. And the new Call of Duty is coming out, I think, as long as they don't push a lot of microtransaction on it, people enjoy it. But we all know Activision is greedy as hell. We all know this. The game looks good, but we are expecting some BS, okay? That's all I'm going to say. We're expecting it. So if you guys enjoy this reaction, drop a like, post your comments down below, share this video with friends, and also hit that subscribe button. Once you hit that subscribe button, become a Super Nation if you don't know what that is. That is my YouTube family. Thank you guys for watching and stay tuned for more Super Ammo videos. Peace! I'm out!